pilgrims in an unholy land.
Diary of yours. He has the map. The book is useless, and yet you come all the way back to Berlin to get it. Why? What are you hiding? What does the diary tell you that it doesn't tell us?
It tells me that goose-stepping morons like yourself should try reading books instead of burning them.
Colonel!